Okay, let's turn this audio off here. So, I'm going to turn this audio down just a little bit here. Hopefully this recording is going to be able to be put on YouTube. So before we get going into this, I'm just going to send out the usual posts online just to see if we can get some users in here. Just so, if you guys watched the previous stream, which was through YouTube itself, a good friend of mine, Eric Faris, if you guys haven't checked him out, I don't know if I'll be able to have time or all the editing and stuff, but check out his stuff on Facebook. He suggested this website here, Picardo.tv. So far, everything seems cool. It seems like strictly for artists. So I spent a little bit of time just putting some quick window dressing on there. But like I say, I'm just going to finish up here sending out a couple notifications online. Then I can see how the chat works and how all the audio is working and all that fun stuff. I'm not sure what we were drawing tonight. Probably just messing around. Let's see what we got here. Hey, Jessup. Trying the Picardo. Okay. Hello, big boy. You want some pets, do you? Okay. We'll get you on here. We'll get a little camera to show you, bud. Alright, so I got one more, and then I guess we can just jump back in here. So, plus.google. Okay, taking a little bit of time. Hi, bud.
Oh, sorry. I'm gonna hit you.
It's funny, these cats, they sleep all day, and then when they want their pets, they just show up, and it's like, bang. Okay, so. Anyway, let me actually here. I'm just going to drag this. Yeah, you guys can't really see it. You guys are just going to see the recorded version. So maybe we'll just show you. So, the resolution. Some people have complained, commented, all that fun stuff on the resolution of the uploaded videos. Half of the reason why the resolution is pretty poor, besides the streaming services we were on, was that I have a Cintiq 12WX, so it's 12 inches. So the dimensions of it, I believe, are like 1280 by 800. So it's like it's a modified widescreen. So a lot of the things are pretty small, so you can't see everything here. But what I dig is this button right here, follow. That way, some of you guys that are interested in getting notifications of when any streams go live and all that fun stuff, be able to do so. And we'll see how it goes. I mean, you know. All this is just a quick little test. So if you're watching this on YouTube, then I guess the recording function worked. And like I say, since this is a test, we're just going to go ahead and just throw down some lines and make some muscle men, make some characters and all that stuff. Hey, how's it going? Please select the username. Maybe that'll work. Let's try that. Set. Oh, I'm not even logged in here. Let's try that. We'll get to some drawing, I promise. Just trying to feel my way around this new website. A lot of it's different. It's a normal streaming site, so it's not like it's too crazy. Just trying to be able to type in the chat. There we go. So we got that going. Right on. Alright, so let's doodle some pictures here so that this uploaded. Hopefully, again, this can go up to YouTube as well. I know I keep saying the same thing over and over again. If there is anybody in the chat too that can hear audio or anything like that, if anything's too loud or anything's out of whack, you can let me know. I can change that up. Oh, quite sure what we're in the mood to draw tonight. I've been stuck doing a lot of, well, I don't want to say stuck. Stuck makes it sound like I don't want to be doing it. And the other reason why I'm saying stuck is it's a lot of work, but the World's in Peril stuff. And what I'm doing in there is a lot of pinup work and things. And it's getting to the point where it's just, it's really a production mindset. And it's difficult to break out of that. Everything that I'm doing right now, because the deadline's pretty tight, is like quick. So I'm trying. What I'm gonna do here with this one, we'll see how long we go. Maybe for an hour or so. I'm just gonna try to get something in here, and we're just gonna draw it as we go. We're gonna slow it down a bit. See if we can just maybe get some fun rendering and stuff in there. It's been a while since I've been able to get a chance to do this, so I'm gonna just sponge this time up here. You know what? Maybe we'll do some. We'll do a Jessup King here. We haven't drawn Jessup King in a while. So I'm just gonna inflate some of this anatomy. Am I saying your name right? Aki Animates, if that's correct. You prefer Pictara to live stream, though? Oh, okay, yeah, I mean, live stream was great for what it was. It's getting to a point now where the streams are something that can be possible throughout the week. Just random ones like this, plus the planned shows that I normally do all the time. And I was just trying to find a home for that. And for like I was just saying, for a while there, the streams are just once a week. Live stream did everything I needed it to. But more and more people are really getting into the streams. I get messages from time to time from people that want notifications when it goes so they don't miss things. Or just, I'm a big fan of Twitch. I love watching that stuff while I'm working or listening to it in the background. And the community stuff that has, that's cool. And what attracted me to this site right away was that it seems like it's that, but for artists. Which is really awesome. But a lot of it started getting scary and confusing because I didn't know exactly what was going on. So my buddy Eric, he made me feel a little bit more comfortable with some of the stuff that I needed to look at and do. So now we're in here. I mean, I don't know. Feels good. I should be here unless there's a lag. Alright, we're going to have to fix this face here. Let's get our kneadable eraser. That's not a kneadable eraser at all. I'm just gonna like block this guy in. We'll just do a quick perspective thing on him. So we can fix this up a little bit. So you just wanna have a little bit of fun tonight. Let's just stretch him back out a little bit, just make him a little more wider. That's good. So if you guys are interested, to be fair, so far everything on this has been good. Pending the uploaded version on YouTube, that's really the biggest thing, is if YouTube, Eric showed me or brought it up, how I can just record it. So if you're watching this on YouTube, that's a good thing. If you're here right now watching, I mean, I know there's just a few people in there. I believe there's a follow button. I put a little arrow at the top, too. If you guys are interested, you can click that. Next time I do a stream, it should pop up in your email, I believe. That's how it works. I followed a few other artists on here just to see if that's how it went. Only one artist went live during that time, so let's just turn this their phone off here. All right. Okay. really? Oh, that's pretty cool then. Gives a little more incentive for everybody to start following everybody, you know, and you can start reaching out to other people. And yeah, I dig that. That's cool. Give his giant mustache here. And what also was actually pretty cool, I remember somebody else, was saying the other day that they were. Wish or they're missing. Livestream has this chat pop-out thing, and I was just farting around on this site for a little bit, and that it's got that too. So that's pretty cool for those people that like that. Do a little buzz cut here. So square that jaw out a little bit. All right, let's get the rest of them going here. What's that quartz? Quartz is saying, yeah, it's pretty consistent. I like Picardo because it never buffers for me. Yeah, that's sweet, man. Yeah, I've had zero problems watching things. My concern was actually streaming on it. So far, it doesn't seem like a problem at all. And I'm thinking, I know I've said this a bunch of times here, but once I'm done with this tonight, I'm going to do the YouTube thing, just throw it up there. And if it's good, then what I'm figuring we'll do is we'll probably just do the live show tomorrow here. So I will send some updates tomorrow, letting you guys know. Or even tonight, once I upload it, if it feels good, everything's good, then we're going to go ahead and see if we can just start bringing the streams here. So is there any channels you guys follow that you can like recommend that I check out? Hey Eric, I'm assuming you're, I don't know if you're trying to hide the last name, but you're the Eric, I think you're the Eric that I'm sure that you are. But yeah, everything was pretty easy. I mean, there's a tutorial that came with the streaming thing that they offered, and I just kind of followed that to a T and then threw in some pictures, and I did some test recordings myself, which is actually, the funny thing is, I found that the recording... which is actually interesting. This recording software, I might talk to you guys about. Oh, you are? Okay, sweet. I might talk to you guys about, for those that don't know. What is it called here? OBS, Open Broadcaster Software. I don't know if it works for everything, but I'm able to just record my screen through this thing. And when it's done, it's like it's done. You know, I usually use Camtasia, and I can edit with that. It feels a little different. But if I'm just doing like a screen recording, it's very high definition. It seems very, very handy. This forearm here. Let's flip it, take a look. And I can just follow you on here and get emailed. Yeah, that's it's sweet, man. Hey Shin, how's it going? We got 6 people in here already. Cool. let me just check the audio. It died on me. Oh, because it's not. You know what? I've been listening to a lot of this stuff. How's the music coming in through you guys right now? There's nothing on. I'm gonna put on. I don't know why. I was listening to this old radio station, and it was like a talk radio, and they kept, like, when they come back from commercial, they kept playing Saint Anger by Metallica. And I don't know if you guys like Metallica or not, or even Saint Anger. That album was pretty, whatever. When I first heard it, I thought it was trash, and a buddy of mine, we were actually ripping it pretty hard. And the more I listened to it, it was like, it grew on me, and I think it was just because it was, I don't know, I had some good feels to it, but I'm just going to play that in the background. So if you don't like it, apologize. Let me know the music's coming through. I don't know if we'll be running music all the time through this, because once I upload this to YouTube, they pretty much kill it if I'm monetizing it or something, and it's not there. But yeah, like Eric's saying, if anybody in the chat is interested, by all means, you can hit the follow button at the top right there. And I'm assuming all you need is an account on here, and you can just follow it up. And every time we do the streams, we'll be good to go. Like I say, hopefully this Wednesday. What is today? Today's Monday, yeah. So Wednesday, most likely going to be back here. And to help me stay a little focused, there's a little extra punch when I'm doing the Worlds in Peril stuff for the next little bit. I'll be hitting the stream button. Just when you feel like, if you ever guys ever get that dip, you know, where you're like, ugh, I just been working too much today, or you haven't worked it off, and you just that little kick in the pants. So I'm going to cheese this here. I'm actually just going to do the stupid smoke. To get back on track. Yeah, that's actually something else I should look into too. Eric's bringing up a good point. Royalty free music. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Alright, so we're going to needable eraser this one more time. I'm just going to start putting some like tightish pencils on here again, just for fun. I'll probably call it a night after that. Let me check something here. Keep searching. Okay, the screen might go blue for a second here. Or black. The music isn't streaming? Okay, I do have it on, so I can kind of hear it, but I wasn't able to. I believe I have to pay, and I could be wrong, to have like a second audio channel in here so I can talk and have music. So I have it pretty low. I just didn't know if you guys could hear it or not. Okay. This is a character of mine here, Jessup King, for those of you that are just coming in now. He's my, I like to call it my safe character. If I ever feel like I'm not sure what character to draw or something, this guy, I just bust out and I can draw him pretty easy. Just got these weird eye shapes. And he's got the dimples. Oh yeah? Okay, so just set it up through OBS. In the audio settings, you can tell it to stream your speakers. Oh, okay, I believe I did that, but it was cranked. I don't know. It was like very loud, and I wasn't able to find a way to lower it so that I could still hear it through my speakers or whatever. It'll be something I can play around with. For right now, the audio is really all that I'm concerned with. Oh, really? Okay. No, it's good to know all these things. So apparently I just need to spice it up and double check what it is that if I pay, what the bonus is to all that. Because for some reason it seems like what I thought I had to pay for, either people have found workarounds, or there's I was just looking at the wrong thing. Should know. Let me just check what you're saying there. Those two images, one looks like a mic and the other a speaker. Yeah, I had clicked on those. It wasn't, let me try it here. So this is like as low as it goes that I can get it. That's as low as I can get it. And it seems, you guys can let me know how loud it is. It sounds like it's, or it feels like, I can't hear it. But it feels like it's talking, or it's as loud as I'm talking. Does it feel like it's just blasting through and... Oh, really? I can turn up a little bit more than that? Of course, the song's gotta end. Here, let's put on. Put some Laserhawk on. Actually, some Carpenter Brut. Let's listen to them. Alright, we'll kill all that. Not sure if this is the right album. We'll just try it out. There you go. So this one might get a little loud. You guys can let me know. Put about halfway up, really? That loud, eh? Okay. I feel like it's so scary. So right now, that's more... But the audio looks like it's louder than how I'm talking. We'll put it here. You guys let me know how that one feels, especially when it gets loud. Oh, you know why? I don't know. Yeah, maybe. Anyway, whatever. Fuck on that later. Yeah, and you're always going to have people with their preferences too, yeah. Some people just want to have their ears bleed, and some people can't stand it. Streaming's fun, man. Press play, draw, get some chaps in the chat. That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah, I've seen a lot of like anime and stuff on here too, so I'm interested to see if there's any other artists that do maybe a little more American style stuff. I imagine there has to be. Oh yeah, when I had to choose one for mine, you see the contents is comic, and I was looking, and it's like, but I do a whole bunch. We do character design, we do, you know, everything, and then there was even like the program, and I'm just wondering if I have to set that up, or I probably should set it up. Whenever we sort of decide what we're gonna be working on, I guess during the streams. So, anybody that's popping in here a little bit later here, this is all just testing out stuff, so just farting around some pictures, not really worrying about too much of it being a kick-ass drawing, just trying to have a little bit of fun tonight. Probably go for another 15 minutes or so, then we're gonna kill it. You can hear the stream? Okay. You can listen to me. Yeah. There's no category, please? Okay. Pencil I'm using here in Manga Studio is so like intense. It's so dark, there's no real like gray here. I guess I could be drawing in gray. I'm just gonna do this with the arm. We're gonna bring this one down. Gonna throw some color on her maybe. It's a fat shadow. Oh, the adult content, yeah. Yeah, that's actually the one thing I'm interested in, is the content police on, like, when you're drawing, like, you know, structure drawings of, like, women and or men. Like, I know it's a debate that kind of goes around, like, how adult is the body when you're studying it. Like, if you're drawing, like, this is, you know, sex, I totally understand that, but I just don't know how, if they've got something on here to like show an example of what they consider to be like adult, you know? I don't know, I think a lot of times with like art, there's a level of maturity that's gotta come with it, you know? Alright, that's enough of this guy. He's looking, starting to look real gross. Let's fart around with some of these brushes here. Blues. So, since the background here is pretty dark, we're going to go, kind of still like this one to draw with. We'll go pretty light with this color. I can pop a little bit more. You guys can hear my computer speeding up every now and then, just like the fan kicks on. It's never a good sound. I know this computer's gonna die, like, I just feel it, you know, like it's gonna just crap out on me sooner than later. I just hope when it happens I have everything backed up, or if I'm not backed up with everything, at least it's not like a massive hit. I should be squirreling away some money, so that once the inevitable comes, we'll be okay to get a new computer. And it's time for a new computer too. I think I've had this one for, oh boy, 10 years maybe? Now that I'm using Mong Studio 5, I've had to go down to, and it's not a major problem, but like 300 DPI images just so that it's faster. When I'm more than sure I should be able to be doing 600 DPI images. So, I mean, that's like, it's a petty thing to be worrying about. And like I say, I know the computer's gonna crap out on me, so. Start squirreling away some cash. Yeah, see, Eric, like what you're talking about there, man? That's what I'm talking about. Because, I don't know if you were playing games on yours, you probably were, but I'm more of a console gamer, like a handheld gamer. I love PC games, it's not one's better than the other. Just, I spend so much time on computers that, like, if I'm going to read a book or play a video game, you know, I want to be able to get away from the computer. So, knowing that, I'm hoping that I can just worry about processor, RAM, and CPU. Get something nice and speedy, specifically for art, you know? And I'm pretty sure, I could be wrong, but the requirements and like stuff like that for your computer, they're not as expensive as like getting like a kick-ass video card. But I'll just assume I'm wrong until I have to deal with all this stuff. Oh, is it? Well then. Sounds like I don't really have much to worry about. So that's good to know. If I can squirrel away $500, see what happens from that. Once the time comes, it's good. It's good to know. Just trying to test out some shadow colors here. Yeah, we'll go that route. Hey, Donald, how's it going, brother? Yeah, actually, Eric Ronan in the chat. He's been more than generous with his time to steer me back into not running away from here. And all it was just downloading this piece of software, and there's a button inside of it. I believe you even recommended it to me over Twitter. And if it wasn't you, I apologize. It's this OBS software. And just literally clicking one thing on, and you can just record it. So I'm going to be uploading this. When we're done, we're going to be done in about, I don't know, 5 minutes or so. And and there's no processing time or render time. That's what I'm digging, man. That's sweet. Anytime I've done like a live stream, I've had to take the video and render it in like Windows Movie Maker, so the quality even gets kicked in the nuts even more. But if I can just take this video, upload it, then we're gonna just stick here. Just the fact there's like a follow button. His entire website is very themed. Well, it is artwork themed. Everything about it just feels more like it's an art. It's like Twitch for art. At least that's the vibe I'm getting from it. Well, I have a couple friends that they're all about computers, man. So it's just, you know, asking them if they got some time to do it, and then like getting them something for their time, or they drink or whatever they like, you know. Help them out for helping me out. So, yep. No, so when I was in high school, grade 11 or 10, modems, like, I got my first computer when I was in, I believe, grade 10, maybe grade 11, and it was like the dial-up modems and all that stuff, and I had to co-op at this place where we made computers, and they would teach us how to, you know, customers would come in, and they'd take the order, then we'd bring in the back, order all the stuff, and then just make them a computer. They'd come in whenever the appointment date was, and bang, you got a new custom computer. It was pretty greasy there. The owners were ripping people off left and right, for sure. But I was able to learn enough where if I have a problem with my computer, there's like, it's sort of like, I'm garbage when it comes to any kind of like, what I like to call man things, such as like repairing household objects or fixing your car, all that sort of stuff. I've got no clue. My dad's tried to show me, but I just can't retain it. But there's some basic information that I do remember, you know, like changing a tire, stuff like that. So if there's a problem, it's like I feel somewhat comfortable in knowing that there's like some basics I understand. And I mean by basic, right? So I've had a few problems with the computer where it wouldn't turn on, all this stupid, silly stuff, and just do some troubleshooting that I remember from back in those days, and we were good to go. But I'll tell you, if I can give somebody, if they drink or whatever the hell it is, whatever their poison is, buy them a video game or something so they can put together a computer that I'm getting for way cheaper than if I bought it from a store anyway, and then I get to draw while they're making my computer, you know, then that just makes sense. As long as I'm not spending more than, how's that work? If I can make more by spending money, meaning I can draw and make money while somebody else is doing some work for me kind of thing, then like that's probably the best way to go. Shinder, isn't it? Yes, it is. I actually uploaded a video on YouTube 2 or 3 days ago using the YouTube service, not Google Hangouts. Google Hangouts is awesome, but it absolutely sucks, in my opinion, for there's no chat. There's zero chat. And it blows. And that's the number one comment I get from everybody, is everybody likes the chat, you know? And all that crap. But the YouTube one was awesome. Once it's done, it's ready to go. There's no upload, nothing. And that part is awesome. It saves me that step, right? However, it felt clunky, to to be fair. Here, at least I get, like, you know, I can have this somewhat fancy background. You can customize things. But the follow button, and I believe if I get 50 followers, and I'm not pushing for this. If it organically happens, it's cool. But if you get up to, like, 50 subs, then you can start asking for, like, subscriptions. I have no idea what the subscriptions do, but that, I'm assuming it's more like Twitch as well. I don't know. And yeah, you get emojis, guys. Effing emojis. Well, I understand I get the money and stuff, which is awesome. But I mean, like, what would you guys get from that? Or is it just a way for you guys to just give me money? Because I feel like I'd be wanting to give people something besides just a stream that I'd be doing anyway. Does Pictar allow you and Robson to stream together? No. Eric Ronan in the chat is probably the best person. I believe I have to pay $10 a month to multi-stream. So I think the, at least for now, and it's very sporadic when we get to do Happy Sketch Time, but I'm more than sure we're going to go the YouTube route because I think I can multi-screen on that. If not, then unfortunately we're stuck in the shitty Google Hangouts and I'm going to have to find a spot that we can add. Like Will was saying, maybe there's like an off-site we can go to for people to add chat, which seems so silly. Alright, so we got Jessup King here, just with some simple lines going on, nothing fancy today. And let's just try one other thing here. It's probably going to look a little weird. Let's grab our pencil tool again. Let's do a bounce light. So bounce, we'll get some green. We'll just go the opposite. Saturate a little bit. It's Valentine's Day, Jessup. Color. There we go. Yeah, Donald saying at least the site allows music in the background too. Google Hangouts shuts. Yeah, so the reason why I don't have music when I stream, because if I post to YouTube and I'd like to monetize those videos, this is all copyright music, right? So on Wednesday or whenever we do this, the music, I don't think it's going to be there. I'm going to try and do what Eric was saying. Just trying to find some royalty-free music and see how that turns out. Thanks, man. Well, regardless, I mean, if you watch a video on YouTube, you know, whatever. That's what I'm saying. I'd rather have people be able to come here to watch the live stuff. And then if you don't got the time or you can't make the stream, you know, you just watch it on YouTube if it's something you want to do. So, yeah, thanks for just being buddies, guys. Thanks for being bros, internet bros. All right, so we got our cheesy Jessup King here with cotton candy flavor. Actually, I feel like I need to just a little bit more shading here. And I don't like that. I like it just so simple.
Darker light on it.
The thing is, like I said at the beginning, this is my safe character. I like drawing this guy whenever I have no idea what to draw, kind of thing. And every time I do this, it's like, oh man, I really want to get back to doing stuff with this guy. I know I'm doing a scorpion. You guys can look forward to that. We're going to be doing a lot more of that once Worlds in Peril is done. So you guys can look forward to that. But at the same time, I want to get back to this guy and just, you know, we'll see what we do with him. Just have a blast drawing him. Okay, well, we're going to end this up here. So I'm going to say thank you, guys. So, for everybody that popped in today, really appreciate that. All the feedback you guys gave, awesome. And again, tip of the hat goes to Eric. Eric, I'm actually going to, I'll message you privately. So anyway, so thanks guys. Hopefully if you're watching this, or hopefully this made it to YouTube. And if it did make it to YouTube and you guys are interested in checking out the stream, it's the real show, I guess, whatever you want to call it, is every Wednesday. 8 to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and it seems anyway that we're going to go ahead and just have it here. And if nobody ever sees this video again, that's cool. But if you do see it, hopefully we'll be here on the next one. Okay, you guys? So again, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. And if I can find the stop now button, so we can make this as least awkward as possible. should be it. Okay, well, again, thank you guys, and like usual, keep reading comics, keep making comics, and we'll see you during the next stream. Bye.